It is so good to have you with us this evening. And now, if you will, we'll have our processional, and we're going to have to ask everybody to be seated because the aisles are about to be filled. Okay, and the band will lead us in the processional. Please welcome our divisional leaders, Lieutenant Colonel Vern Jewett, Divisional Commander, and Lieutenant Colonel Martha Jewett, Divisional Director of Women's Ministries. Please welcome from Clearwater, under the options of Captain Zach and Shelley Bell, accepted candidates Nathan and Kelsey Bridges, their children Parker and Graham. Welcome also accepted candidates Jeff and Sheena Marquez. Welcome also candidates Ryan and Amber Mayo. Please welcome accepted candidate Joe Mercier. From Fort Lauderdale, under the directions of Major Luis and Lucy Vieira, area commanders, please welcome accepted candidate Shimei Hewitt. From West Volusia, under the directions of Lieutenant Teddy and Ariam Bashaw, please welcome accepted candidate Rodney Mintz. From Miami, Hallelujah, under the directions of Captains Kelly and Regina Durant, please welcome accepted candidates Camilo and Monica Rojas. And from Pasco County, under the direction of Auxiliary Captain James and Sherry Deaton, please welcome accepted candidates Jose and Yadamira Valentin, their children Yaelin, Joseph, and Josirius. ¶¶